Shalom and namaste everyone. Access to drinking water is a big problem and a big issue both in India and in Israel. Despite being far apart and very different from each other, both of our countries are facing the same challenge: how to provide a clean water, a drinkable water, to a growing population in areas where water are either scarce or contaminated. Let's start with Bharat, with India. In areas like Gujarat or Rajasthan, there is a serious water problem due to the climate. In other places like Bihar or West Bengal, they have plenty of rain, but most of the time the water are polluted, so it's not safe to drink them. So we have both areas that are either suffering for drought or have a lot of water, but they're not drinkable water. Now, the Indian government are working on a large project to improve the situation, such as the Clean Ganga program, which aims to clean the water of the Ganges River from pollution and to make thousands and millions of people give them access to clean water. This is where Israel is coming to the picture. Israel is a very small, mostly desert country who has a really we don't have a lot of water resources around us, but we did manage to solve our water problem in a pretty incredible way. In the year 2017, the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi ji, actually came to visit Israel, which was, by the way, the first time an Indian Prime Minister came to visit Israel, so that was very exciting here. During the visit, he learned a lot about the water solution Israel is developing, especially in the field of water desalination. For us in Israel, I think roughly around 80% of the drinkable water are coming from this desalination. And by the way, for those of you who doesn't know what desalination is, they're taking seawater that are, you know, full of salt and really salty and not suitable for drinking, and turn that into clean water that you can use it for drinking, cooking, everything. This is an amazing solution, especially because Israel is located in a more desert environment. And we don't have a lot of rain in here. Israel is recycling almost 90% of our wastewater, and we're actually using those waters to irrigate the fields and for a lot of other things in agriculture. In other words, and I know it's going to sound a little weird for a lot of people, but we don't waste water, we use it again and again. And also, Israel drip irrigation systems that were developed in here allow for more effective and water-saving farming. In India, you are just beginning this journey. And personally, I can see a significant progress. There are projects of desalination in areas like states like Tamil Nadu and Gujarat, and also more local solutions. For example, rainwater harvesting systems that are using this natural resource in such a smart way. Prime Minister Modi ji's visit in Israel in 2017 was a key moment for our cooperations between Israel and India on this water issue. It opened the door for technological cooperation on this field, where Israel has a lot to offer, and India, on that field, you have a lot to learn from us. So to conclude this, the access to drinkable water, it's not just about surviving, it's also about making a better quality of life. Both India and Israel are actually doing huge things to solve this issue. And I really believe both India and Israel should work together in this field and try to improve all of our lives. Now, this is just my opinion, but I want to know what you guys think about it and how are you guys dealing with access to clean water. Please write down in the comments. I'd love to hear and learn from you. And I will see you next time. Leitot. Bye, everyone.